Hey, it's Jang here from the unofficial LEGO Hero Factory MOCs blog and Bionicle Untold. This here is my first LEGO Bionicle MOC in quite a long time. I call it the Schilvak. It's unknown whether it still exists in the modern universe, but once upon a time, it used to lurk and wander around the swamps of Cardanui. Legend has it this fearsome creature is very, very old and very, very wise, although there are no known recorded instances of successful attempts to communicate with it. This large structure back here that looks like an abdomen is actually fairly hollow on the inside, but all of these spines have pockets of gas that are very lightweight inside of them. It actually provides lift and helps to keep the whole creature from sinking deeper down into the swamp. A predator, the Schilvak mostly feeds off of other swamp creatures like this one that I created in 2009. Inspiration for the Schilvak came from just this one piece right here. I was just looking at it and trying to find out what I could do with it, and I eventually started picking at other silver pieces that I had in my collection of parts and realized this. And right from there I knew I needed to make a creature with a head like this. I gathered together a whole lot of silver pieces that I wanted to use for the creation and pretty quickly made a finished head and abdomen, but everything else just sat around for many, many months before I finally got up enough excess inspiration and time to finish the whole creation off. I'm very happy to report that the final end result very closely matches the vision that I had in my head. I wanted to make something that was completely alien and completely odd and just not recognizable at all amongst things that we know of on Earth or that we've seen in other made-up sci-fi like creations. It's not humanoid, it's not quite insectoid, it's not a traditional sort of robot. It's just a Schilvak, and it's really, really weird. The stinger piece here was the very last piece that I attached to the creation, and that, and not the teeth of the Schilvak, is what is used to actually kill its prey. That's after it's entrapped it with those tendril-like, antenna-like things that stick out from the sides. Those are actually much stronger than they look. They do have sensory organelles in them, but their main purpose is just to grab things. So that's the Schilvak, probably one of my last LEGO Bionicle MOCs ever. If you want to see all of the Bionicle work that I've done in the past, be sure to check it out at bionicle-untold.blogspot.com. For long illustrated stories with more Bionicle MOCs, you can find those at bionicle-untold.com. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope to talk to you again very soon. Bye for now.